So, Robert, yesterday was Oscar De La Hoya's birthday.
It was, I know.
What do you think about that?
That was his birthday. I've known that since we were training together. It was his birthday. I think I know that one day I fought February 4th here in Oxnard, and he came to my fight on his birthday. That was big, right?
Is it?
On his birthday, came to my
That's very nice, especially when he was the big superstar.
I need to write your name at the bottom.
You're donating some money, Robert, to some school? What is this for?
Popcorn. No problem. Buying popcorn.
Is this for school?
She's like, you want to buy popcorn? I'm like, where is it? Where's the popcorn?
Yeah. Is it for school? What is it? What school?
Marina West.
Marina West?
It's a fundraiser.
That's very cool. You guys going on a trip? If you win, do you like popcorn?
Do I? Yeah.
It's cool.
I like the smell. I like the smell.
Okay.
Popcorn. And I like you're eating it and like shit that's getting in your teeth.
I'm okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
What is that, Robert?
She was going to have an exhibition bout February 15th. Like a fundraiser, I guess.
That's cool.
Marcos Chino Maidana versus Damian Sosa.
Is that a real fight?
It's an exhibition.
Like a celebrity, which means what?
Yeah, pelea de exhibición. Exhibition bout. Yeah. Well, he's, I'm sure there are, it's a good, he's a celebrity now. I think he's one of the biggest athletes in Argentina right now.
He just won Athlete of the Year?
So, they're taking advantage of it. Why not?
Where is this fight going to be?
I'm sure he's doing it out of charity.
Argentina.
Where?
February 15th. I'm sure he's doing it out of charity. He's probably donating his time. You know what I mean? That's good for him.
No, I mean, he's had a sensational year. 3 wins and the last win, one of the best fights last year.
Very, very good one.
Some reporters yesterday at the Manny Pacquiao press conference came up to him and said, Robert should have been trainer of the year just because of the Maidana fight.
What else? Come on. It's what it is. But I told, and all the reporters in Texas, they said, if Maidana wins, it's definitely got to be you. But they didn't think he was going to win. And after he won, of course, but they voted for somebody else. I don't care.
If they did, I still don't know.
I don't give a fuck. No, they did. I'm sure they did.
Why?
Because it is. They would have already called. It is what it is.
It is what it is. But are you surprised that all the guys that you knew growing up, how well they've all done in boxing?
Everybody's done well. I guess since back in the days with my dad, it's been good. Good school, good schooling, and the guys follow instructions. Doing good. Everybody's doing good.
And we don't know when Mikey, who's Mikey fight? We know the date, March, May 17th.
May 17th.
But we don't know who. And Brandon, any date, opponent?
No date, but it'll be sometime in June, maybe.
In
May
June?
May or June.
And then Maidana, maybe May 3rd?
Maybe May 3rd. Nonito, May 10th. Mikey, May 17th.
Mexican-Russian?
May 10th.
And Rubio,
yeah,
and
April?
Rubio, April
5th or 4th or 5th. So, yeah.
It's busy.
We're going to be busy.
And then Aegis told me in March, right?
Yeah, Aegis also Friday. So, we're busy. We're going to be really busy with all the guys.